sleeping so soundly, so peacefully, when all of a sudden my dreams are interrupted so briefly by you? Ew. Why am I dreaming about you? Why is this dream so vividly clear that makes me get up screaming, get the hell out of here, get out of my damn head? Okay. So phone calls go unanswered, emails get deleted, texts get trashed, and my friend is playing my song in honor of my freedom. Don't call me no more, don't text me no more. Sorry, I've been through this once before, and it's just how I operate. Have to separate the mess and stress from the blessed and purge the drama from the dream. And speaking of dream, with every imaginable door closed, it would seem you found a new scheme to enter my world and once again try to make me your girl. What kind of fucking trick is this? Okay, let's get it all out. What's interrupting my bliss? Yes, I liked the taste of your lips and the way you used to grab my hips still. The cost of pleasure wasn't worth the price of pain, especially pain I could not tame. You, my brother, who wanted to be my lover and protector and king, could not even accept or respect your queen. Everything I believe you tried to destroy. Every purpose you had came with some ulterior ploy. Your words say that you would love me like no other, but in the long run, you couldn't accept and rejected mother, and there would be the problem. Perhaps why you can't solve them. Those urges of going back and forth from Bible to Becky, wanna be saint and wanna be sexy, got you conflicted and twisted, and I just won't deal. So whatever was between us had to be killed before you killed me. And yes, I take that confusion quite seriously. You don't want a bride, you want a bitch. One who's able to submit to all kinds of tricks. But where's the treat if I can't be me? And where's room for my spirituality? Submitting to father, making mother the whore, ain't never ever gonna happen. I told you before, so with that being said, get out of my head. Physical doors have been closed, so you try another instead. In my dreams. A sister's not fallen for this trick or this plan. The devil is a liar, and in this case, so is the man. And still, the answer is no. Don't care, don't matter, don't want you no more. And with that being said,